Not myself, I've been a student organizer for the last 2-3 years, but this particular protest or this demonstration, was organized by the people.
Okay.
So in simple, literal terms, this was a coalescence of progressive-minded intellects, young intellects, and this is what we have brought into
existence.
All right, so what's the plan in terms of marching and that sort of thing?
Yeah, I'm
okay, tell them
the essence of being the people is that we do not create a vanguard form of leadership where we dictate what goes on with what the people want to do. So we are going to be, now we do have a structure to where, you know, we're going to see how many people are going to show up. If the numbers start to, you know, if they start to come in, then we'll determine what we're going to do based off of that. But we're going to march from here to the Wilshire, to the intersection of Wilshire and Beverly. I'm sorry, I've never been to this area before, so I'm not exactly
familiar
with the streets.
Is that right? Wilshire, Beverly?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, ways, right?
Yeah. This has never been done before. You know, typically people of color, we congregate at the epicenter of the black community, which is Leimert Park, which is on Crenshaw. And now we are, you know, employing a different tactic to where we take it out of our community, because that's where, you know, that's where Trayvon Martin was murdered. He was out of his community and he was profiled based on the color of his skin. So there's something not only pragmatic in this tactic, but also symbolic, and that we are people of color, or predominantly people of color. We are allied with progressive whites, and we are here and we are demonstrating outside of our community.
Sorry, Gabriel, are you sure it's not Wilshire and La Cienega? Because, I do think they run parallel.
It probably is.
Okay.
But, the mapping. Do we have the mapping of
just
the
just to kind of have an idea of where to put ourselves.
Of the intersection?
So, right. Wilshire and La Cienega?
We are. Okay, so we are going to come down La Cienega.
Uh-huh.
Then we're going to make a left going up Wilshire.
Okay.
And we plan on kind of keeping space at Wilshire, where Rodeo and Beverly feed into Wilshire.
Okay, gotcha.
So that's where we are.
Okay.
Moving.
All right.
Okay, what's your route, please?
Excuse me?
You're going to walk up there, are you?
Yes.
Where are you going to go?
Where we're going to go?
Yeah.